In the colder months, the air is dry. Prolonged exposure to such conditions can cause discomfort. Humidifiers can make the air moist by increasing the moisture content of the air. By increasing the amount of moisture in the air. To improve indoor air quality. Typically, evaporative humidifiers are used. There is also a type of humidifier called ultrasonic humidifier. Let's take a look at how it works. Although ultrasonic sounds very high. In fact, it is a kind of mechanical short wave that relies on the medium for propagation. Because of its short wavelength in the air is very easy to loss. Easily scattered. Not as far as audible sound waves and infrasound. But the shorter wavelength is also easier to get sound energy. In medicine and industry have a wide range of applications. Ultrasonic humidifier mainly uses high-frequency vibration. Spray water mist into the air. To achieve the purpose of air humidification. While evaporative humidifiers use heated water. To produce steam. To achieve the purpose of humidifying the air. The main component of ultrasonic humidifiers is the atomizer. Made of piezoelectric ceramics. Through high-frequency voltage acting on the atomizer plate. Produces a vibration frequency of 1.7 MHC. Electrical energy is converted into kinetic energy. Through the oscillation of the atomizer. The water will be hit within 5 microns of the particles of cavitation bubbles. Sprayed out under the action of the fan. This constantly produces suspended water mist. Finally achieve the effect of air wetting. It's like flicking your finger in the water and the water will turn up. The difference is that the finger twice a second. So it's a big splash. The atomizer 1.7 million times a second. This speed can be imagined how fine the water is. So it's a mist. Ultrasonic humidifiers require very little space for the atomizer. It can be designed smaller. So it's very compact. In addition, ultrasonic humidifiers are quieter. It only makes a slight humming sound. And it doesn't use any heat to produce the mist. It is also safer to use. Since ultrasonic humidifiers do not have a filter, it requires purified water to prevent mineral buildup in the unit's tank. This increases the cost of ownership. The lack of a filter also creates space for bacteria and mold to grow in the tank. So regular cleaning of the ultrasonic humidifier will prevent harmful contaminants from entering the air and extends the life of the unit. If the humidifier is used infrequently, should be cleaned before each use to ensure that the water tank is not harboring bacteria. After reading the working principle of ultrasonic humidifier, is not to increase the knowledge.